Maryland Democratic Governor Martin O'Malley may be gearing up for a potential run at the White House, but he'll need to shore up support in his own state before making a serious bid. A new poll released Tuesday by Goucher reveals that 65% of Maryland residents surveyed do not support their governor running for the 2016 Democratic presidential nomination. 19% are in support of an O'Malley run, while 9% say they don't know and 7% said it just depends. O'Malley is in his final term as Maryland governor and has said he's strongly considering a run for the White House, even if former First Lady and Secretary of State Hillary Clinton decides to run. O'Malley has even made early stops to key states such as New Hampshire and Iowa in recent months. The poll surveyed 708 Maryland residents with a margin of error of 3.7%. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.